this? Another unscripted dinosaur video in 2022? Oh boy, we've really run out of ideas, haven't we?
Don't look so grim, Kevin! I'm pretty sure this must have been a good idea, right? Otherwise, why would like this in 2022?
I don't know.
I'm sure he had a good idea, right? I mean, why would he make another video? Like, it's been such a long time, right? I mean, the last video he made was Cybit's funeral, and that's like, how long ago was that again?
July 17th, 2020. That's like,
6 months, right?
Scott, that's 2 years.
Oh. And besides, epic, I mean, Sir Gobbler, I swear paleontologists slam their keyboards when they make dinosaur names. The gay lizard used to sound like this.
Hey, look, it's Megazord. Oh, sorry, I was reacting of a reaction, so...
But now he sounds like this. So clearly, he's moved on from dinosaur videos.
Isn't that my cousin Frank? And also, that's a dinosaur right there, man.
I meant from the movie.
Well, that just kind of makes me sad, then.
Good. Be sad. No one gives a crap about any of these videos anyways. They don't get any views, so what's the point of making them if they don't get any attention? Their worth is nothing.
What was...
Anyway, Kevin, you've missed the point of these videos. The point of these videos are, well, for fun. They're not meant to get attention and views, e.g. Theft King and the lot. But the point is, these videos aren't meant to catch attention. They're just cold hard fun, and there's really nothing wrong with that. I mean, at least we're not clickbaiting people.
Theft King.
Be a lot worse. Ugh. Is SML even still alive then? I don't know. But anyways, one of these videos are not to be relevant in the first place. I don't know where you ever got that. We wanted to be the most popular YouTuber on the planet. We just want to have fun. So, stop saying stuff that isn't true. Our videos aren't meant for that, Kevin. Well, yes, but if you didn't want any views or attention, why upload at all? Because friends, Kevin.
Why do you have to keep saying my name?
Because, Kevin, your name is funny to say. And these videos, of course, we do want to get a little bit of attention. We're just not wanting to, you know, capture clicks. We're just meant for, you know, fun. Like I've said like 50 times now, Kevin, get this into your mind. Kevin, would you stop saying my name? Yay, our search for relevance has been resolved. Yes, Kevin. You son of a... Ooh. Well, that's gonna hurt. Well, our search for relevance has been resolved today. We've learned that, well, these videos are stupid and dumb, but that's what makes it fun. Anyways, we'll see you later with the next dinosaur video coming out in 2025. Bye, have a good time!